All right, guys, it is 3:50 a.m. Welcome to the Do Epic Shit Sentry Ride. Got these crazy guys behind me.
We got the Deco Duck in the house right here.
Okay.
Yes.
So what's up?
You know it. He's on the Trek.
SLR.
We got Buddy right here. We got Buddy on the sideboard stand. And Tony. Tony, last time I rode with him, we were doing 200 miles, double century. Today, not that much.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
When you find yourself in group A,
yeah, so at this point, we were just waiting for group B to start, which was the international riders. And people who were a little bit slower than group A. I should have just jumped on to group A, because weaving through group B to get to the clear zone to start riding straight and comfortably kind of took a while. So I always forget that every year. I've been doing this ride since 2011. And sometimes I remember, sometimes I forget. It's always fun. So right here, this is going uphill on the first climb up Diamond Head Road. The beginning. Oh yeah. Buddy pulling up to the right of the film, and we just climbed up Heartbreak Hill. We're feeling really stoked. That was a zone 5 kind of effort, and we're going downhill now. On the left, that's Buddy taking off up the hill. This is after Makapu Lighthouse and some other riders following behind him. Everybody's really excited at this point, because we are now entering the other side of the island.
Something here.
right. The crew is here. Hydration.
That's Tony in black, Irene in purple, Chris in the white and red, and Grant in the white and black with the glasses on his helmet.
Oh, right on. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Obviously insane,
says the guy on the single speed. This is Kailua Elementary School, the official 50-mile checkpoint, and for me, 70 miles because I rode from home. A big crowd has amassed. Beautiful Ka'ahava coastline, almost to the 90-mile turnaround, and the ocean here is so beautiful. Glad it was a clear day, and just the right amount of winds. Beautiful coastline. This is the windward side. here it is, the 100-mile turnaround, Ka'ava Beach Park, 7-Eleven stop number 3.
Melho says the guy who always wears glasses on the computer. Oh yeah, that's right. Melho says the bully guy. Rolling Rock pit stop.
I did that on the 200. So we're back here at for some of us 90 mile checkpoint.
Is the second session start
and
yet?
Tony is hardcore.
Oh, great, Tom.
And me and Ronnie are just hanging in there.
Ryan, I'm dying.
Ronnie caught a cramp, but he's still the man. And Matt is grabbing water.
Yeah, I did that.
And we still have 90, 100, 10, 20, 30. Boy, we still have 50 miles to ride, gang. 50 miles, 5-0.
Down to Everplane.
Down to Everplane. Can we do it?
Are you good, right? What's your name?
Can we do it?
Ronnie.
Ronnie.
Maybe,
Tony.
Maybe not.
Yeah, I've seen you a lot, man. Many times.
Yeah, I just come back. I just finished work earlier, like 6 a.m.
Oh, you work today?
Buddy, are you saying you don't want to ride with us? Are you saying we're not good enough?
I'm out of gas.
He's out of gas.
But I'm not going to quit.
But he's not going to quit. I like that. But he's not gonna quit. You heard it here first.
This feels weird. I'm gonna sit back down. Okay.
Oh, bro. So a lot of people were feeling it at the 75 miler or the 90 miler for the people who started from Waipahu, like myself, but they're feeling it at the 70 mile checkpoint / 90 mile checkpoint. So a lot of them were taking a nap under the tree or taking an extended break, but I had to keep it going full steam. Too sweet to be sour, too nice to be mean. So I'm on a solo breakaway at mile 95. Aiming for a mile 140. Gotta get back home right now. I'm headed toward the east point of the island, Makapu Lighthouse. You're on the journey with me. The Green Cyborg, 140. Mile century ride 2017. Let's get it. Mile 106. 34 miles to go, and I'll be home. Mile 106.
refilled some water. Time to go. It is 2:02 p.m. Mile 117. Getting a Red Bull and a Sprite. And just ate one more fig bar. Still going. 3 p.m. All right. Almost home. Mile 130. 10 more miles. I'm home. Sun's low already. Check this crap out. Pretty nice, huh? All the homeless got relocated, so you can actually see the ocean or the harbor. Pretty cherry. Hope you enjoyed the Cyborg Sentry Ride adventure. Please subscribe. Always new videos.